sin can make you sick. Even the good can be a curse, Makes it hard to know which road to go down. Knowing too much can get you hurt. Is it better, is it worse? Always sitting in reverse. It's just like we're going backwards. I know where I want this to go. Driving fast, but let's go slow. What I don't wanna do is crash, no. Just know that you're not in this thing alone. There's always a place in me that you can call. Whenever you feel like you're blowing apart, let's just go back, 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 back to the start. That you're not in this thing alone. There's always a place in me that you can call. Feel like we're growing apart. Let's just go back, back.
First things first, I'm really sorry to have to do this to you. Simon, your thoughts?
OK, this is going to really pain me to have to say this, but that was incredible. Take you in my category any day. And you know what? Cheryl's had a lot of stick about the performance. Let me tell you, it is really hard coming from there up there. That was an incredible routine, great performance, and unfortunately, you're going to be number one next week.
How are you feeling?
I feel fantastic. I've really enjoyed myself. It feels like a bit of a blur, and it took me right back to when I started on Popstars Arrivals all them years ago. Can I just say, while I've got the opportunity, I haven't had the chance to say personally for the overwhelming support since I joined the show. Just thank you so much to everybody for making me so welcome. Not only here, but all the production, crew, staff, everybody's just made us feel like at home. And I have to say, Simon, it obviously done. So thank you.